Okay guys, what is up? We are back with another video. This time we will be doing a challenge video. And if you guys subscribe to our channel, you know that we just came back from France. And if you haven't subscribed, take this time, I'll wait, to hit that subscribe button right down there. Press it. Yeah, there you go. Press it. Good. Thank you for subscribing. And as you, if you don't know, we just came back from France. And when we were in France, we decided to take some of their candy. And treats, candy, chocolate, all that type of stuff, and come back and do a video for you guys to see Americans and a half of American, because she's German too, to taste it and see if it tastes any different than American candy, which I'm used to and you're used to.
I'm used to German candy now.
Yeah, because you German. She German.
You too. When last you had American candy?
When we went to the Christmas
You had Reese's Pieces, but besides that, when last did you had American
candy? The last time I had American candy is when we went on the travel, when we did a travel vlog at the Nuremberg Christmas Mart, which you can click there to see that. And that was the last time I had American candy.
So all the candy you have is what?
It's German candy.
So I tried a Reese's cup thingy, and I don't like it.
You retarded.
I don't like peanut thingy, and it tastes like peanut.
The best ever is the ice cream from Reese's.
I never had the ice cream from Reese. But anyway, we got about 7 different things from France. And we're going to try them now to see how they... She's so fat. Look at her. We're going to try to see how they go. We're going to try them to see how they... Let me try that again. We're going to try them to see how they taste.
Good
and
sugar.
I'm surrounded by fat people. Okay, the first thing I want to try is one of my favorite gummy bears in Germany is the Smurf ones. And the reason I like those is because they don't have any. Is it Getreide in English?
Gelatine.
Gelatine, which is the animal fat from which is the fat from pigs that they put in there to make it gummy.
Gelatine is gelatine, sweetheart.
Gelatine, which is the fat that they take from pigs to put into the gummy bears to make them gummy. And the Smurfs in Germany. Don't have those, so I like
they're
those
vegan.
A lot.
Why you make such a big
They're not
blow.
Vegan. They vegetarian. So we're going to try these first.
Try to read this.
Okay, I should try to read it. Haribo.
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 Les Color.
Les Color.
Schtroumpfs.
Schtroumpf.
Pick.
The fuck are you talking about?
Haribo.
No.
Haribo.
I can say it.
What?
Haribo Shebola V.
Haribo Shatola Bilala Vili.
What?
Pour les grands et les petits.
What the fuck are you reading?
That means big and small. Petit is small and grands is big. So.
Pour les grands, et les.
Et les petits.
Et les petits. Where is les
petits? Et les petits.
Et les petits.
What are you talking about?
I don't know if that's right.
What is this? Voice, La Viette?
Where? Voice, La Viette, and Boulet. Okay, the only French that I know is, do you speak English?
English, motherfucker, do you speak it?
Yes.
Then you know what I'm saying.
That's the only French
what
I know.
What is it? I told him, what was it?
Do you speak English? That's the word I know, because then they speak English.
Parle inglés.
Parle inglés.
I only know like 2 things.
El Commodore, hear more.
What?
What?
Anyway, these are sugar-covered, flavored... Yeah.
Stripes. Gummy stripes.
Stripes. So let's try these first.
You are so beautiful.
Why are you laughing?
Can I start first?
Sure.
Is
or
it
we do
different
it at the same
or...
time?
We do it all at the same time. No, they all look the same.
I'll let dry.
Can you not lick your fingers?
I did. I just did.
Ew.
I wanted
to... She got no, snot I... all on it.
No. Looks normal.
Fight. Stop. Like freaking dudes.
Très bien, Frankreich croissant. Oui, oui.
Stop. Okay. First one, you go take all of it, right? Just ball it. Just ball it up and take it. Ready?
And bite?
No, take it. Ready?
Oh, très bien.
You chocolate in your mouth. Come on.
Okay. We're having some technical difficulties right here.
So garlic. Oh, that's methane.
I can't taste it because all the sugar on it.
Sugar!
Oh, God. It's a lot of sugar. Okay, it tastes like regular German shit.
Don't taste nothing like the Smurfs.
But it tastes like those things. What's those things that you have? They come in a little tray, and it looks just like that, with red, green.
Yeah, it's the same. Oh, it's sour. Uh-huh.
Can I have something to drink?
Oh, they're sour. I must say, for my excuse, like, my pregnancy taste buds at the moment are really intense.
She doesn't like coffee anymore.
And since I'm like,
wait a minute, you don't like coffee?
I can't drink coffee.
Since I met her, she drink coffee more than she drink water. And now all of a sudden she pop up, I asked this morning, can you make coffee? Oh, I don't drink coffee anymore.
No, I drink our chilling tea.
Black tea. Just say black tea.
A little bit of milk.
She's trying to sound so weird. Let's just say
black
tea.
Yeah, whatever, my taste buds are really...
Okay, so what do you think about it?
It just tastes like a piece of sugar with like something in there.
Yeah, it tastes like sugar. it tastes like sugar. Straight
no,
sugar.
It tastes sour.
It tastes like... Yeah, she retarded. It tastes like straight sugar.
No, it's super sour.
What?
It's super... Okay, the next one...
chocolate!
Let me say it. I couldn't wait. So white chocolate is one of my favorite things to eat, and I couldn't wait. So I did save some for the video.
A piece for eating?
Yeah.
He ate the damn chocolate already.
But I did eat some of it already.
So wait, how is this thing called?
This is called
Galak.
Galak. Nestle. I know that. Nestle Galak.
Speculoos.
I bet that's that speculatius cookies. We have at Christmas, right?
It's graham cookie, graham crackers.
Right?
Graham crackers and white chocolate.
We ate them already.
I ate them. I ate some of it.
I can't believe
it's still more than enough.
Really, nigga?
It's still more. Look, I saved three because I know who was doing the video.
Everybody get a bite.
One for you. And then one for me.
And he said, let me take it to my man cave so nobody gets idea to taste some of this sweets.
Okay, so we're going to try this, which I already know what it tastes like. I like it.
Can't believe that.
You mad?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
What?
My tooth. What?
No, keep it.
You got screwed over. It tastes like chocolate with graham crackers in it.
Chocolate is good.
Right?
It's really good. I would take some more. But.
Oh.
Just drive back to France.
That was some asshole stuff from you. Let's drive 700 kilometers back.
I like it.
Mm-hmm.
It's good. With some milk.
That's why I ate it.
We should be ashamed.
I'm not. I'm full. So you like it?
Mm-hmm.
I like it. That's why I ate it. 2 thumbs up or 6 thumbs up.
Hello.
That's only 4.
That's a chocolate. So 4 thumbs up and a chocolate.
Here we go. Okay, the next thing is...
I'm not chocolate again.
No chocolate? Let's try these. I can say that.
Can I swallow down first?
You never have a problem with that swallowing.
But it's chewing.
She did not catch that.
I did.
Oh, God. Oh, God. So the next thing are Luti Fizzball. I'm guessing it's gum. Mm-hmm. Stop snatching. She's so rude.
Nouvelle recette.
Yeah, that doesn't help.
New recipe.
Oh, she speaks French.
Not really. Just like some
basics.
Words.
That's speaking.
Les delicious bonbons.
Bonbons. Oui, bonbons.
We pick when as good fruitiest, something with fruits. Fruit bonbons.
Okay, open it up.
I guess.
She take all day.
Yeah, I want to see what it is before I bite into something nasty like rotten egg bonbons. No, I think it's fruit candy.
If you damn right, I swear. Oh, no, I'm going to do a video about that. All we do all day is, Samira, can you do the dishes?
That's how they look.
Everything is dabbing.
They look a little bit like big Skittles.
How many are you gonna take?
No, I saw that's for all of us.
I want them in your hands. You stuck now. They look like hard jelly beans. That's what they are. Jelly beans. I bet. Ready?
Think so?
Set, go.
All of it?
No.
Oh.
Oh. My gosh. Oh. They sour.
Bro?
Mm-hmm.
Bro?
They crazy. Wait. They crazy.
They are sour? Good, like big jelly beans, mm-hmm. right?
Mm-hmm. I hope this is not black licorice.
I hope this is not licorice. I don't have it. Good.
It's not.
Oh.
It's not, it's like cola. So each one is a different color. Y'all can't see that.
I have apple.
Each one is a different color and
oh, this one is good, the black one.
It's color, right?
I have apple.
Really? Which one is apple? The green one?
Green.
Sticks to your teeth.
Yep, that's apple. I have flashbacks of jelly beans from the Bamboozle Challenge. So I'm scared that I get one of them taste like fucking... I should stop cussing so much. I'm trying to stop cussing. Each one probably tastes like fucking...
I should stop cussing.
Each one tastes like fucking... shit!
Like fucking shit.
I'm sorry. Each one tastes
like... Works out good for you.
Mm-hmm. Change is a progress. Wait. Change is a process. Okay. I'm going to take one more then we can say what we think.
Oh, they taste like what they have in Germany. This is my one crackers.
That's nasty.
Mm-mm. Not like the crackers.
The crackers a little bit.
What's that? What's
that
the crackers?
Ball stuff.
I don't know it.
They always eat it.
What, the little come that come in the packs?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they like Starburst or like a mix of Starburst, Gummy Bears. A mix of Starburst, Gummy Bears, and Skittles put together.
What is Starburst?
She's so German.
I just don't know.
Okay.
I'm good.
So what do you think?
They're okay, but after
Camera's like, up there.
But after like too many...
Wait. When you don't talk to the people out there, they get mad and they write us comments saying that we're not talking to them. So look at the camera. So yeah, they taste like Starburst and Skittles and jelly beans mixed together to me. Nothing really new or like I'm like, oh, we got to drive to France to get that. This is one of those things when we in France the next time, say, hey, let's get those fizz balls.
They were right.
Fizz balls. I know, funny, right?
They were right.
Ball. Say that. Fizz ball.
Fist ball.
Fizz, not fist. Fizz. Like fizz. The cold of fizz is over. All right, so Andrea already grabbed this slowly without
a No, matter. I just want to mix it up a little
okay.
bit.
Okay. So next we're taking Croustillons.
I think it's crusty something.
Yeah, right? Saveur bacon.
Bacon.
They say bacon like bacon.
Bacon.
So this is what we try next. These are like some type of chips that taste like bacon, right?
Guess so.
I don't even know if this is going to taste good. Uh-oh.
My stomach starts being upset.
Oh, they like Fritos, bro. No, they like Cheetos. They like Cheetos, right? Uh-oh. That's yours on the floor.
Bruh.
Two hands. Okay.
It looks good.
Right?
It smells good. Mm. But it smells like normal paprika chips.
They taste like bacon bits in a chip form. Oh, nah, I can't fuck with that. Shit. I don't like that.
Ew.
That's nasty. Mm-mm. They taste like bacon bits. Just take a handful of bacon bits and just throw them in your mouth, and that's what one chip tastes. You pregnant, bro.
They're not bad.
They are. You want to eat them?
Nah.
Put them over there.
I'll take care of it.
They get two thumbs down from me.
They get one from me.
They get one from her, and she would give two thumbs up, but it's
not. It's not.
That's
bad.
Not really that good to me. Okay,
it's
what's next?
It's not like that pick. This.
Okay.
The pop pigskin.
Damn, I used to eat those too, right? Mm-hmm.
The crusty geese.
Yeah, we speak English here, bro.
Whatever. Pig, it tastes like that. Pig skin.
I'm trying to think of the name of it. What's the name of
pig.
It?
I don't know.
Yeah, whatever. It's the dry pig skin things. Oh, who opened these up, huh?
I got Liviva.
Now, right before we did the video, she was munching on one of these. So don't you dare try to put me on blast.
But I just need the whole pack. That's the difference.
Krakoti.
Krakot.
Krakoti. Wee wee.
Krakoti. Y'all know the Lou crackers? I love them.
The fuck is a Lou cracker? That's some old
That's
people
salty.
Shit.
No, you like them
it's
too.
The same like,
oh, the crackers that. Yeah. Oh, okay.
It's the same like these tough things.
So they make. That's what I mean. They took.
Yeah, and they have Lou.
That's what she just said.
This?
Yeah, they have Lou and.
Krakoti, Riche, and blah.
Which I guess is some crackers with
something
chocolate
with
in it, right?
Chocolate.
Chocolat.
Chocolate.
Croissant
has a
chocolate.
Harmony, something with a lot of
grains. Wheat grains. Yeah, grains.
Should be healthy then.
Right.
If the chocolate wouldn't be.
How many calories is in this shit? How do they count the calories? Energy. One thing has 75. Okay, that's not that bad.
Okay.
Alright, let's try this. But let's we all don't need to get one, right? We all need one?
One.
I like it.
Of course you do.
Taste, it smells good.
It smells like some dry bakery shit. I know I'm not gonna like this because I'm not into it.
Can you warm this stuff? Like.
Nah. It's like a... Did y'all hear that?
I said my stomach
like,
started getting upset.
It smells like jelly bean flavored bacon.
No, all my right. Stomach. Like
a
it's
bacon
too much
flavored jelly bean.
Alright, ready? Come on.
Cheers.
So. Nah. It tastes like stale bread with Nutella inside.
I'm wondering why everything they say no is stacking up here. It's like a pile of stuff in front of me.
Because you said you'll take care of it.
Not everything.
Nah, it's not that bad. Maybe the first taste. I'll eat it.
It's not bad. It tastes like crackers with chocolate.
Yeah, when was the last time you heard me say, hey, give me some crackers so I can put some Nutella on it.
What do you think?
I don't like
that's
it.
Like diet sweets.
Nah, I think it's diet sweets. How much sugar is in this shit? How do you say sugar in French?
Sugar.
Sucre, oh. I guess.
Sucrets.
Sucres.
6 grams of sugar. Nah, I could pass on that.
I like it.
What don't you like right now? Are you hungry?
You talking about me? All you hear is burp.
And the kid is...
The kid? You ain't no damn kid. I mean, you aren't a kid. You are
what? I...
You are not a kid anymore.
What am I?
You can go to jail now.
I can.
Yes, you can go to jail. Mm-hmm. So you better not do no bad stuff because I'm snitching.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You
I was snitching. No, I would not snitch on you. I said, I don't know what you're talking about, police officer. I don't know who stole all those crackers and Nutella from the grocery store. I have no idea. You ever eat the whole thing?
No. It's disgusting.
Yeah.
You already done.
Oma, you have mine?
No.
Just put it over on to her plate. All right. So I'm going to give that one thumb down and one thumb up. Can you not throw up on my sofa? One thumb down, one thumb up.
I give it one thumb up.
Okay, and you? One thumb down. So that's one thumb up and one thumb down? Okay.
So it's this way.
This is the thing that I picked out. The first thing I saw at the grocery store, these are...
Caramba!
Atomic.
Caramba!
Caramba!
Sensa!
Caramba! So I'm guessing...
Ay, caramba! Arriba, arriba!
So I'm guessing this is some type of sourness, right?
Hey, is this French? I thought it's like from mommy's
un pour tous, tous nah. Paris.
From mommy's Paris. The resident Mexican. With her poncho.
It says fruits. Orange, ananas, peach, lemon cola.
A bruh coming in there,
bro. Strawberries. I don't know what.
Acid. Acid.
Bruh.
Meaning sour.
You think so?
Yeah.
Bruh.
It's, okay. It's an atomic blast of sourness.
Bruh.
Let's see.
What the fuck wrong with you?
That's how it looks.
That's how it looks. I guess this is gum too, right?
I have no idea.
This is what they look like here.
Oh.
Retarded.
Oopsie.
Alright, let's try this. I think I got banana. I hope that's banana.
I have...
No, I got ananas.
Fruits rouge.
I got...
Which means red fruits.
I got pineapples, peach. I guess that's
peach. Pineapple.
And
apple
citron bag. Has to be lemon.
This is what it looks like. I guess that's gum, right?
Ooh. Nah, it's like some gummy.
It's like mawam, I guess.
Yeah, right?
But this one tastes... This one smells good.
I don't think it's sour. It don't smell sour.
I can't even get mine open. Help me. Help me.
Help me. Help me. Nigga.
I'm gonna put the bra in there. Bruh.
To trust your instincts. If you intuitively feel that your kids are using drugs, you need to act on that. And you need to take a look at other signs and symptoms of a drug addiction. So for instance, how are they looking to you?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, still paper.
6 hours later.
Okay.
24 hours
so,
later.
So, this is what it looks like now?
Ooh, we're partners.
You weird. All right, so we ready?
Yep. Oh, God. It's hard.
Oh, it's in the middle. It's like some pixie stick stuff in the middle. Oh.
Tastes like pineapple.
Mine tastes like lemon. I could fuck with it. Ah, stop cussing, Lewis. I'm going to ban you from doing videos.
So it's 5 feet.
Don't you just make him?
Yeah. Mm. Whatever. It's nothing. It's nothing new.
It is. It's good.
I'll give it one thumb up.
I give it 2.
You? Mm-hmm. Middle? Then that'd be one thumb up, one thumb down. Like
it's like this. Sugar and sour.
Can you move your hand? Oh, tell them that you got your cast off.
Got my cast off. But I'm crippled. I can do more than this.
She can't do the Miss America pageant
nope.
Wave.
I won't be Miss America no more.
Nah. You'd be Miss Guatemala.
Everybody clap for the queen.
Okay. Last
queen
one, people.
Blunt.
Samira.
You know these cats that do like this?
Every cat does that. Oh, the
yeah, the ones cat, Chinese
right?
Cats.
Chinese. She's a racist.
It is right. Chinese.
I'm guessing this is chocolate. Oh, yeah, it says chocolate. This is the last
where
one.
Where it says chocolate. Oh, my phone.
So, this
what
is.
Said.
Why you always taking stuff from me?
Yeah.
La Vin?
3 escargot chocolate au lait. Milk chocolate?
Escargot means
3
snail.
Pieces of milk chocolate.
Escardon.
3 pieces of milk chocolate.
Only 3? I paid like 5 fucking euros.
Then it must be good.
I don't know if you could get one, bro.
Oh, they look. You can tell.
This car got me.
This
snail.
Was 5 euro. If it would focus.
Hello.
Stop eating the chips.
It don't focus. Whatever. Yeah. Looks like 3 golden balls.
I got 2.
I got 2 phones. One for my mom and Pokemon Go.
One for my mom's and one for Pokemon Go. Okay. Oh, these look. Oh, that's why it looks like snails. Why it says.
Oh, that's why it says escargot.
Let's try this now. It looks like little snails,
put that
right?
In, right?
Yep. Of course I
do. No, don't put that in.
So,
so
you ready?
One piece was €1.75.
She can't do math at all. €1. Yeah. Okay. So. €1.85. But come on, ready? Oh shit! In the middle.
You have to enjoy it, Papa.
He can't.
You just swallow it down.
He always swallow everything.
Just
every,
like you.
Every food he have.
I don't like it. It's too much chocolate.
Mmm, that's like... I like it.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It's that soft milk chocolate thing in the middle, right?
Mm-hmm. But I'm not a big fan of chocolate anyway.
That's why he ate the whole pack.
I'm not.
White chocolate is different. You're like white chocolate. You're white on the outside, but you black as fuck on the inside.
As fuck. Bing, counter.
See, racist. No, not racist. I don't mean to say racist. What? I don't know. Ratchet is what I wanted it to say. Wait.
I'm not ratchet.
All black people are not ratchet. I'm not saying that. I'm black myself. I'm saying she has black tendencies. Your mama is ratchet.
Hi, Gail.
I'm putting that in there.
I didn't say that. I'm bad.
Okay,
you
guys.
You cussed over my mama. I did not. I sent greetings out.
So what do you think about that, Samir?
It's good.
Yeah? I give it 2 thumbs down for the simple fact that I don't... Stop eating the bacon chips.
Because you swallowed it.
Yeah, I'm not
you
into chocolate.
You can't even tell how it is.
All right, so I give it 2 thumbs down for the simple fact that I'm not really a whole chocolate fan.
I give it 2 thumbs up.
And you, Samir?
I loved it.
2 thumbs up? All right, well, that was it, right?
Yep.
So, guys, that was the end of Americans Trying French Candy. Well, one American... Half an American and a German.
You're not American no more.
Sure. I am American. You better shut your mouth. My passport says I'm American. Stop it, Samir. Mm-hmm. My passport says I'm American. Stop it, Samir.
You're here longer than some Germans are.
Anyway, that was our American Strive French Candy video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Stay tuned.
We did.
Because we'll be trying more. Americans Try Mexican Candy. Americans Try Russian Candy.
Arriba.
Americans Try Chinese Candy.
Hugging.
All type of videos will be coming soon. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please click the thumbs up. Click the subscribe right there, down here, that subscribe button. Click that, the red one. Make it turn gray. So once again, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Are you choking? Until next
That was sour.
Until next video, peace out.
Peace out, 6 kid and a husband people. Yeah.
Didn't want to say 6 kids and a husband gang because everybody used this damn DK gang for life and DMB nation and I say people.
That's why I don't put you in videos.
Oh yeah, and subscribe to my channel, please.
Stop that! You know what? She has her own channel, and all she do is do the challenges that we do. The leftovers, the marshmallow challenge, we did that first. Guess what? 2 days later, I'm doing the marshmallow challenge!
No!
Yay! Now watch, 2 days later, if y'all don't subscribe to her thing, don't subscribe. Just go
subscribe.
Watch it two days later.
Be nice.
Try to try his French candy!
I bet you this will be gone in 2 days.
Nah, I'll put it back down in the basement.
So whenever he hungry, he has
you say it, don't spray it.
She was
spitting all out.
You're mean to me.
I'm not mean to you. Stop spitting. Stop
did
eating
you,
all
did
the
you
candy.
Have a
of what? Did I have a favorite? The white chocolate was my favorite. Yours?
Me.
The atomic thingies. Okay.
Yeah.
Yours?
I guess
everything.
The white chocolate if I would have got some.
What happened to the food that was there?
Salmon chewing.
No, that's not true.
You don't see her munching now?
I'm not even staying to this.
No, she's lying.
I saw you with your big ass hand over there. Hand. I saw you over there grabbing slowly. I got 2. What do you do on your channel? What is your channel about?
She has no idea.
No. It's about me.
So guys, welcome back to our channel, 6 Kids and a Husband. I'm the husband, Louis.
I'm Drea.
Who are you, the child or the wife?
I'm the slave.
And this is our youngest, oldest daughter, Antonella. I say youngest, oldest because she is the youngest from the...
Girls Club.
Yeah, but Olivia is a girl.
No. The time the Girls Club existed, Olivia wasn't born.
Okay, true. So today we are going to do a reaction video, and most of our reaction videos are mostly upbeat, laughing at things.